Being protected against COVID-19 is already enough of an incentive to get vaxxed, but some businesses are taking it further by adding a cherry on top of an already sweet deal. One sweet treat specialist is offering a vaccine discount when you make your next purchase from her little bakery. Pixie Fairy mainly focuses on cakes and cupcakes, but has other products on the market as well. And the owner told us how you can get in on the discounted goodies.
Okay, so basically we're offering a 10% off for all people who have been vaccinated or have gotten their first shot. We are in solidarity with the vaccination and the whole campaign. You know, we want to our people that have been vaccinated to know that we support them and we are happy that they have made a smart decision to get vaccinated. You know, for us to start having an economy that is recovering and active again, we need to have herd immunity. And for us to start getting that, we need people to start getting vaccinated, right? So it's just for us to show that we are happy that they did make that choice. And as a small business, you know, it is important that we reach that point where we have herd immunity. As of today, I just rolled that out yesterday, and I think about 5 customers already sent in the flyer with their vaccination. And I think that it's a good incentive for other small businesses or other large businesses to do as well. Again, for us to have an active economy, you know, we need to start getting the ball rolling again. And for us to achieve that, we need the community itself to be immune, right? So I think that more small businesses and other businesses should indeed look into something similar and give incentives, because in the longer run, it does benefit all of us.
And Mikado is another business with a vax promo, and theirs has been going around for about a month. The manager told us that while they have gotten a lot of naysayers, the public has definitely been taking advantage of it.
Okay, well, currently we have a promotion that anybody who comes with their vaccination card and a valid ID can get 10% off on everything in the store except for the sewing machines as well as sale fabric. But everything else is on 10% off for whoever brings their vaccination card. It's very important. We're in a state of a pandemic and we have a very deadly virus among us. And the truth is that we're gonna probably catch it one way or another. If we leave our houses, we're at risk. There's no two ways about it. So if we're gonna be exposed, the best way is to be prepared and have that vaccine. I think it will, it definitely changes the severity of the disease. You get either very sick or you get just a little, 2 sneezes and you're done. So you choose, do you want to be in the hospital fighting for your life and overloading the hospital system, or do you want to be part of the future and part of the change to help us get through this pandemic together and alive with all our family members?
Have you gotten a lot of people coming in with their cards?
Yes, we have gotten a lot of people coming in with our cards. We also have negative comments, but mostly positive. Mostly people want to come and bring their vaccine card and they're excited.
Flyers from Digi show that you can win a getaway to a resort, cash, and even mobile data. Meanwhile, another flyer from the Belize Softball Association gives you the opportunity to win sporting equipment. Courtney Menzies, 7 News.